Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It is July 5th, 2016. We are live at jaspyshobbyland.com. We are going to do the randomizer now for Classics 10 box P random team number 2. So let's see how many times we roll the dice. 4 and 3 is 7. So 7 times, the names are in the list. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So TJ, you're on top. Eddie, you're on the bottom. Now, let us randomize the team name 7 times, correct? 7 times. Yeah, you get a pack, Tom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So the 49ers are on the top. Panthers on the bottom. Forty-niners were on the top, and the Panthers were on the bottom. So there is the list. There is the list. I will pause the video for a minute. If anybody wants to do a trade, there's the list. It's up on the screen.
Hi, everyone. Welcome back. There was one trade. Also, not Bossman Mike, obviously, if you're watching on YouTube. That must be kind of a jarring thing that just happened there. But I'm taking over now. So here we go. There was one trade. Bossman did take care of the trades as well. This is Ram Team number 2 on the 5th. Ron now has the Saints. Frank now has the Redskins. There you go, folks. And 10 Father's Day packs are included too. So we're going to randomize everybody at the end, and we're going to see who gets Father's Day packs. So just keep that in mind. All right. So this is from a fresh case. This is, even though this is break number 2, this is from a fresh case. So lucky for you guys. Let's pop this baby open. So we've got 2 different sets right here. So if you kind of look this way, so we have the front and then we have the back 10 right there. Front 10 or back 10. So I'm going to roll the die. 1, 2, 3 for the front 10, 4, 5, 6 for the back 10. And maybe we should have Mac 10 come and break with us. That's 5, so we're going to be doing the back 10. 1, 2, 3 for the front 10, 4, 5, 6 for the back 10. So we're doing the back 10. Front 10, get out of here. We'll take care of you some other time. Oh, I'll mark them so you know. This will be break. This will be half case break 3. So right now we're doing random team number 2. These will be marked number 3, so we know they're from the same case. So those are Mark 3. These are the ones that we're going to do right here. Go. And here we go, everybody. Good luck. We're going to pop open all the packs first. It'll just be the easiest way to do it and the fastest way to do it. This will take a little bit of time for this break. Will take a little bit of time, ladies and gentlemen. So buckle in. Get relaxed. Get into a comfortable position. Stretch out a little bit. Get a nice refreshing glass of water. And prepare. I'm anticipating that this break should take a solid hour or so. Keep that in mind. This break should take a solid hour. Basically, think about how long a personal box takes and then times that by 10. Although it'll go slightly faster than a personal box, but you'll get the idea. Ah, and Ron's pushing the Upper Deck SP Authentic. 5 teams left on that one. That's also another hour break. All right. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Let me adjust the camera angle a little bit. Do I have everything set? Is that where I want the focus? Yes. Yes. Cool. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. So we're going to kind of fly through these, and we'll be sure to look at the backs of these too, so we can find all the inserts and stuff. There's a Timeless Tribute, Jackie Slater. 20 out of 25 going to the Rams. That'll be Eric Hansen with that one. And the glossy right here. So I believe according to the... according to the item description, we're basically only shipping the autos, the numbered cards, and variations like this Rob Gronkowski right here, which would be red. That would be the Patriots. Where are you, Patriots? That's Joe G with that one. And we'll be shipping the inserts as well. But we'll be going through these once more as the shipping and sorting process starts. So if you see me miss something, don't worry. It'll be found again during the sorting and shipping process. Like those inserts right there. Classic combos. Dual auto. Wow. Nice. Jamal Lewis and Trent Dilfer. 26 out of 49. Nice dual auto for the Baltimore Ravens. That's Norman. Nice one, Norman. Obviously, stuff like this will ship. Nice dual autograph. I think this is the first dual autograph that we've seen. I dig it. All right. Another Timeless Tribute. That's Jim Kelly. Nice, 72 out of 99, Jim Kelly for the Bills. Chris Orlando with that one. They're all upside down. let's actually take a look at the backs of those. I think there are also these two. So that's a black back variation. You'll notice that most of them are printed in a faded way like this, but that is considered a variation. I don't think, Nick, the base rookie cards do not chip, right? They do not. Donald Driver, red back on that one. We'll set that aside. Yeah, I think just the inserts and the variations and the numbered cards and the autographs, those are going to be the ones that ship. But the base cards are not going to be shipping. Carl Eller, nice. Out of 75 on that one. 8 out of 75. Nice one for the Minnesota Vikings going out too. That's Brian Bunce. Glossy Mike Quick. And another numbered card. Wow, this has been a great box. 2 out of 10. Timeless Tributes, 2 out of 10. Kelvin Taylor. So a few numbered cards in there, a dual auto and a regular and a single auto. It's really nice. Ruptured Pancakes asking what we do with the base. We build a base card house out of it. It's where we live. We don't get paid money. We just get paid in base cards. So, ooh, nice blank back with a team logo on there. Nice. That's Isaiah Crowell. It's one of the shorter of prints. That would be the Browns. Chris Orlando with that one. There you go, Chris. It's a nice box. And a red variation of Daron Lee. Nice one. Good box, good box. Set these aside. Let's sleeve up the numbered cards and the other auto. All right. Here's the next box. Chris Alberti, what's going on? You used to collect baseball cards. Okay. You can collect them again with JaspysHobbyland.com. It's never too late to restart. Football Freak, sometimes, well, some sets we use to feed the homeless. Some sets we do use to burn for fuel. But that's just during the wintertime. It's summertime now. We're fine. The real answer is what Chunk Chang, what Aaron is talking about right now in the Twitch.tv stream. The real answer is that we donate them to Cards for Kids. That's the real answer. The fun answer is that that's how we get paid here at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Alright, box two of many. Good luck, everyone. Take a look at the backs of those really quick just to see we missed any variations or anything like that. Nope. DeMarcus Ware, Sunday Stars. Swatches, nice one for the Broncos. 82 out of 199. Denver Broncos, Josh K with that one. Got a glossy, Malcolm Mitchell. Oh, is that you? Nice. There you go, Josh. Nicely done. Good swatch there. I think the swatch is like the relics come every other box or something like that. There's red Shaq Lawson. And obviously those rookies will go to their appropriate teams. I just don't know all of them off the top of my head yet. Troy Aikman for the Cowboys. Hey. Classic moments. This is probably one of the worst moments I've had as a Raiders fan right there. Oh my God. Oh. That just brings back bad memories. Yeah. Don't see, it says don't bring up those words. Oh God. Classic salt right there. That's classic. You're getting classic salt from me. That's what you're getting. There's Torrey Holt, red. Have not seen any Cardinals yet. Personal boxes of this will cost $75 per box on the website. And is that Laremy Tunsil autograph? Yes, it is, out of 199. 139 out of 199, Laremy Tunsil. Who fell to the Dolphins? Yeah, Dolphins. Frank with that one. There you go, Frank. Jacoby Brissett glossy. Let's just take a quick look at the back here. See what we got variation-wise. Got a red Andrew Luck for the Colts. That'll go to Conrad. And nice, a black back Russell Wilson, Seattle Seahawks, going out to Ed. There's our timeless tributes, Willie McGinnis, out of 25. Nice, for the Pats, going out to Joe G. Glossy Lamar Miller. And nothing on the backs. All right, so nice. Out of 25, got Laremy Tunsil autograph. Should be pretty strong this season. And some Sunday Stars, DeMarcus Ware. Nice rug there. Another nice box. All right, next one. And we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 right there. Good luck, everybody. Oh, welcome back, Ron. My last name, Redskins fan asking for my last name. You want my social security number, too? Yeah, it's my last name is Jaspy. Should I give you my mother's maiden name and my social security at that point? driver's license number, photo ID, routing number, bank account number. What else? Yeah, Ron's got my name. It's a legendary story. All right, here we go. DeSean Jackson. Glossy Josh Norman. Another glossy here. Obviously, you'll know that the glossies are some of the more common variations. Nice, Ricky Williams. In a Dolphins uniform. 99 out of 199. Miami Dolphins Frank with that one. Classic material. Ricky Williams. And Jarrell Adams red. And Jordan Williams from Ball State University is our autograph out of 25. Nice Jordan Williams auto. Hang on, let me look this up. I have no idea where Jordan Williams goes. Jordan Williams goes to, wait for it, Dolphins, I think? Yeah. Miami Dolphins with that one. That'll go out to Frank. Yeah, if the player happened to go undrafted, then it'll go to the team that he is currently on. Matthew Stafford, red variation for the Lions. Len Dawson for the Chiefs. Red variation. That'll go to Ed. And blackback Terry Bradshaw for the Steelers. Pittsburgh Steelers, Ross with that. Chris Alberti, we don't do this by pack. As you can see, we do them by boxes. We do them by the case or the half case. So, depending on how many spots you buy, you're randomized a team. And then you get all the cards from the players on the team that you get randomized. Here, let me drop a video for you. For Chris and for anybody else who is not familiar with or is new to the whole case breaking thing, you can watch that video, What is a Group Break, and you'll get a pretty good idea, a nice overview of what we do. All right, let's look on the backs of those. What's up, Garza? Garza, you have the Falcons, you have the Packers, and I think you had two spots? Yeah, Falcons and Packers. I don't think we've seen any significant Falcons or Packers yet. But obviously, we have a lot of boxes to go. variations here, it looks like. All right. No worries, Chris. Yeah, check out that What's a Group Break video and watch and learn. All the information you need will be there. Yeah, we don't mess around with packs, man. We go big or we go home. Yeah, this is classic. Buckeye Gamer, what is your first name again? Blanked on that. Apparently the Panda Army is gonna be coming here, I guess. Alright, Panda Army. I like pandas. Nothing wrong with that. Mining Blaze. I'll be honest with you. I don't really have any interest in helping you get into a break somewhere else, especially on Instagram. But I will give you recommendations on breaks you can do at JaspysHobbyland.com, though. How about that? Buckeye Gamer, what is your first name again? I blanked on your first name. Just too many usernames. You guys need to put your real names in your usernames, and I guarantee you I will remember. It'll be a lot easier for me to remember. Make it easier for me. Josh Doxson, 9 out of 99. That's Redskins, I believe. Yeah, Redskins. Frank with that one. Here's the backs of these. Oh, a blank back. Look at that. Colts blank back. Edrin James, the Edge. These are nice. These are actually much shorter printed. Oh, that's Norman. You've got the Ravens. Norman Jouet, right? Yeah, you're the only Norman on this list. Norman, you have the Ravens. Norm. Huh? Huh? Ravens, Norman, Ravens, dual autograph. 26 out of 49. Jamal Lewis, Trent Dilfer. Pretty nice. All right, now we're looking at the backs of these. And the backs of these. Troy Aikman, blackback. Lenny Moore, redback for the Colts. And the next bit. Eli Manning glossy for the Giants. You're welcome, Norman. It's a nice looking card. And Joey Bosa autograph. Nice. 15 out of 49, Joey Bosa auto. Nice one for the Chargers. Going out to Warren with that autograph. Nice one, Warren. And look at, let's look at the last bit here. We don't need that. And look at the backs of these for any potential variations. Like that one, like the Cardale Jones red back. And that is that. All right, so that box had the Joey Bosa autograph to 49. That was a very nice one for the Chargers. We've got the Edgerrin James Legends card. Blank back with the Colts logo. Those are the shorter of the prints. And Timeless Tributes numbered card out of 99. That would be Josh Doctson for the Redskins. All right, next box. There we go. Yeah, that's a good call, Ron. I like that. Yeah, let's get something filled by the time this is done. Listen, you guys can start figuring out how long this is going to take. I told you before the break that this is gonna take a little while. So for those of you who are not in this break, it'd be a good idea for you guys to start filling some other stuff up so we can kind of hit the ground running and keep the momentum going on a bunch of other breaks tonight. Now, we haven't been around for a couple nights, so we are ready to rock. We are ready to rock. Celebrated our nation's independence yesterday. It was a very good time. Hopefully everyone had a fun and safe time. Now, hey, we're back to work, and we're ready to rock. Let's do it. JaspysHobbyland.com. Ron is dropping the links in for breaks that are close to filling on JaspysHobbyland.com. Upper Deck SP Authentic Hockey is there. We got an 18-box basketball mixture where one spot gets you two teams each. So one spot will get you randomized two teams. So check it out, JaspysHobbyland.com. Mining Blaze, does it cost money to join Jaspys? No, it doesn't cost money to join Jaspys. You can follow us on Instagram and Twitter at JaspysHobbyland. Does it cost money to get into these breaks to get cards? Obviously, it's a business. Nothing in life is for free. I'm willing to bet a lot of people wish this didn't cost them money, but it does. But it does. They can't keep paying me in base cards forever, mining. Can't keep paying me base cards forever. Look at that, Barry Sanders. Barry Sanders, red back, Detroit Lions, going to Akash. Looks like we got Supreme half case, Supreme half case random divisions. That's also close to filling. And be sure to check out our, whatchamacallit. I've seen more. There's been a lot more base cards than that, Eddie. I've seen like a lot. We'll have to find you some variations, though. But check out our new summertime scratchers promotion. Ron, maybe do you mind dropping that link in there too? Blake Bortles jersey, 135 out of 199 for the Jags. David H. Big Boys, 007 with that. Because we have a new promotion going on, Summertime Scratchers. You guys should learn about that too. Nick Vinette, autograph, out of 25. Nice. Nick Vanette going to the Seahawks. Seattle Seahawks, that would be Ed A. That would be Ewa 55. Redback Scooby Wright the third. And Redback Red Rifle Andy Dalton. Nice. Bengals with that variation. Julio Jones, glossy. Jerron Curse. There you go. Everyone click that link that Ron just dropped there. That would be the Summertime Scratchers promotion, new promotion on JaspysHobbyland.com. We always try to keep mixing things up here, folks. Keep things new, keep things fresh, and lively. That's how we like to do it here at Jaspys. So thanks for joining us. Thanks for making us part of your day. Appreciate it. Jeff Driscoll. James Lofton. Nice. Let's see what we got on the backs of these. Nothing. And that was that box, folks. We got the Nick Vanette for the Seahawks. Out of 25 on that one. 15 out of 25. Auto. And the Sunday Stars out of 199 jersey going out to the Jaguars. And a bunch of variations here. Excellent. Next box. Slowly but surely, we are plugging away at all this. Now, we've been on a pretty good sorting and shipping clip, ladies and gentlemen. One or two business days, and we've been getting stuff sorted and shipped out to you, or labeled, and you'll get those tracking numbers, and they're on their way to you. Obviously, stuff like classics may take a little bit of extra time to sort out, so just keep that in mind. Makes sense, right? A lot of things we'll have to go through. More packs out of this box. A lot of packs. All right, we're almost there. Good luck. Sunday Star Swatches, a Panther, Kelvin Benjamin, 46 out of 199. Carolina Panthers, Edion with that one. See, there are Panthers in here. They're just hiding. Sneaky cats. And Kevin Dodd, red back variation. Better than $0. Rashad Jennings, red. That'll go out to the New York Football Giants, TJ, with that one. Charlie Joyner, Chargers, Redback Variation. Warren with that. Jeremy Hill. And nice, Jerron Reed. 184 out of 199. Where did he end up going, if someone remembers off the top of their head? Timeless Tributes. Jalen Smith, this guy too, 3 out of 99. My head is firmly in baseball mode, so I've not put any memory committed to this. There's a Barry Sanders Blackback variation for the Lions. And the last bit of this box. We're almost there, folks. Got four more boxes to go. Almost there. Nothing on the backs of those. All right. So that was that box. Nice box. What's up, Arthur? What's going on? All right. So no one has info on these guys? All right. I'll look them up really quick. We have Jalen Smith. Went to the Cowboys. That numbered card to the left will go to Tim Haynes. And Jerron Reed went to the Seahawks. That's right, Seahawks. And that goes to Ed Ahrens with that one. Yeah, lock him up, Hiller. That's right. Classic. Speaking of classics, classic saying, lock him up. Boo, commercial for Hiller. He didn't hear what I said. Tony Dorsett, Timeless Tributes, 10 out of 10 on that Timeless Tribute for the Cowboys, going out to Tim Haynes. Roger Craig, Glossy. Shalit Calhoun, Glossy. Malik Collins, red. Edrin James, red. That's for the Colts, obviously. You like that? You like that? Kirk Cousins. Nice blank back. Torrey Holt. Nice one for the Rams. That'll go to Eric. LeSean McCoy, glossy. Andrew Billings, glossy. And we've got Vernon Butler autograph. Nice. 4 out of 25, Vernon Butler auto 25. Nice auto there. And a black back retiree, Calvin Johnson. What mask? Oh, that. What is that? What is? It's a training mask? AJ Green glossy. How does that help me train? We're watching this infomercial right now. Looks kind of weird. Oh. I'm already at high altitude. I want. Oh, it mimics high altitude training?
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying? Oh, I see. Yeah, no, that's why I live here.
You have one?
Like, for. So, when I'm breaking at high altitude, I'll be. There's Tyrod Taylor for the Bills. Nice red back variation. What did he do? Did he hit someone? Vernon Butler autograph. Vernon Butler is a Carolina Panther, Edion. There you go. That out of 25 autograph, Vernon Butler, is for Mr. Edion.
Now you just signed with the Mets. He got called up.
Oh, he got called up.
He's dinged off, playing third. He used to be really good.
He got old. He got old. Got frustrated. Started hitting women.
Foolishly traded Troy Tulowitzki for him.
That was kind of a mistake. Who did they get back? Just him? Ken?
Yeah, just
no, they must have gotten someone else.
No, because I think Tulowitzki's contract was ending, and he was going to resign somewhere else.
Hmm.
I don't know. I can't remember.
And then Jose Reyes went and hit his wife. Yeah. And then they were like, "Oh, we don't want this guy anymore." and he's not playing ball well. He was busy hitting his wife. Hey-o! It's not too soon. Jose Reyes is a bad guy. And a bad ball player. Oh, looks like the Supreme Divisional sold out. Divisional sold out. Do I what? Kevin Durant, also a terrible human being. That's like who was in the World Series last year, right? It was Royals and the Mets, right? So it's as if Jacob DeGrom said, "You know what? I'm gonna go. I'm a free agent now. If he was a free agent, or Cespedes, it'd be like Cespedes going like, you know what? I'll go to the Royals." You know?
It's not even like that.
It'd
like,
be like Jacob DeGrom saying, it's like David Wright going to the Royals.
It's like Tom Brady moving to the Seahawks and going to the Seahawks.
It's like David. Well,
he was legendary with Oklahoma. He's their best franchise player of all time.
Yeah. Yeah.
It'd be like Tom Brady going to Seattle. Or Peyton Manning going to Seattle or something.
Peyton Manning going to New England.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't like. I mean, if Durant went to like San Antonio, I think I'd understand that a little bit more.
Yeah.
But it's like the team that you were up 3-1 on, and then blew it, and then you're gonna go to them. Come on, Kevin Durant, if you're watching. All right, we're almost done, folks. Oh, yeah, the Don. Well, I would love to do Donruss Elite because I've never seen it, like, live. Donruss Elite, ladies and gentlemen, on JaspysHobbyland.com. Pick your teams. I've never seen it live before, folks. 17 teams left. I would love to do that. There you go. Timeless tributes, Michael Thomas, 24 out of 25. Look at the backs of these. Antonio Freeman, red back variation. That'll go to the Packers. That would be Garza. Got glossy Paul Hornung. Glossy Tom Brady. Glossy Will Fuller. Haven't seen the auto out of this box yet. Although we have seen some boxes without an autograph. So, Blackback Tom Brady. No auto on this one. It has happened before. We've seen in some personal boxes, some individual boxes not having an autograph, but maybe it's at the very, maybe it's right here. Marcus Allen, there it is. 1 out of 5, Marcus Allen autograph, nice. Getting that Raider Joe Mojo, that would be Ashlyn Fletcher with the Oakland Raiders. 1 out of 5, Marcus Allen. Ashlyn, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! First train whistle of the day.
Dude, how is Salvador Perez an all-star?
I think our screenshot feature is not working. Unbelievable.
Am I gonna... Eric Hosmer, all-star, sorry.
The hotkeys. Take screenshot of active scene. Why is that none now?
I restarted the computer.
But it restarted the setting? Unbelievable. I don't believe it. How about this? Did I fix it now? Can you hear me now? There, got it. I do screenshots now on my broadcasting software. It just makes it a lot easier to post stuff on social media.
Mike Trout's a good-looking guy, isn't he?
Mike Trout's a good-looking dude. I mean, not like... Yeah, not like Jock Peterson good-looking, but... What? I mean, what? Daniel Braveman, red back variation. Todd Gurley, the second. Red back variation. I know, Eddie. The boss man must have taken out the screenshot feature. All right. Two boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, Ron, once the screenshot feature goes away, that's it. That's it forever.
Fifth all-star selection in 5 seasons.
He should have like five MVPs too, Mike Trout. Yeah, Corey Seager's gonna be in there.
Not starting.
Yeah, well.
They're gonna start that. No one
says the National League was smart.
Fans.
No one said fans.
Well, the AL is worse. They brought all the Royals in. Like Mike Moustakas.
No one. You don't like the Moose?
He's not a starter. It's Eric Hosmer and Salvador Perez.
They're on World Series winning teams. Salvador Perez was the World Series MVP.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean he should be All-Star this year.
You know All-Star is not for, like, current...
It should like, be.
It's not. It's to reward people for their past successes, not for their current success. Wow. You heard it here first, folks. You heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen. Nick Jaspy says...
team who can't even score, like, 2 runs a game.
Says Salvador Perez, bum. You heard it here first. Eric Hosmer, bum.
He's a bum. The Royals are bums.
Wow, Royals just in general, bums.
They won't make
Royals fans, you can react to us at Jaspy's Hobbyland on Twitter. React. There you go. Spoken like a true collector, Ronbo says, Salvador Perez auto prices is what makes him a bum.
Yeah, he sells like a bum, he is a bum.
Wow. Sells like a bum, is a bum, says Nick Jaspy. Quote from Nick Jaspy. You heard it here first. You heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen.
I mean, Larry Brown won a Super Bowl MVP, but you're not going to say he's like...
All right, here we go. Timeless tribute to Mark Shimura. Nice, 12 out of 25. We're on our second to last box, ladies and gentlemen. We are almost there.
Oh, Larry's. Right.
Got Icky Woods, glossy. Carl Joseph, Raiders, glossy. Carl Joseph, base. Those don't ship.
Oh, yeah, he's first ballot. If he retired tomorrow, he's first ballot.
Who?
Madison Bumgarner.
Yeah.
Postseason performance of any sport of all time.
He's done it once. He was like dominant once. Let's see him do it again a couple times and then we can say that he's yeah. Just cause like Reggie Jackson just didn't hit one home run and then call himself Mr. October. You know, wow, look at that. There is your buyback autograph, Bob Lilly for the Cowboys. 2 out of 6. Bob Lilly, Cowboys. Tim Haynes.
Out of 6.
With the buyback autograph.
It's so close to a train whistle.
Oh, maybe it's just like this little train whistle.
Yeah. It's just one bar.
For 6, I guess. I mean, it's the case hit, so. You know, it gets not the full-throated train whistle.
You know, I watched a video the other day doing the top 10 hits video, and he did a train whistle on Amari Cooper 10 to 15.
Did I?
Yeah.
No, man. I must have been a total homer that day.
H-O-B-A.
Must have been. There's Lamar Miller, redback variation. Can you imagine if we did a full case of this? These half case breaks are nice. Full case? Oof.
We did a full case.
I know, it was brutal.
That was fun.
No, when I get to about 10 boxes, I'm like, oh, okay, I think I'm good.
I think I'm going to Home Run Derby Monday.
You're going to the Home Run Derby on Monday?
I want
to
go.
Why can't we break from there? Why can't we just break from the All-Star game in San Diego?
My dad thinks, you have to have a permit.
Do you guys want us to break in San Diego? Let's ask the people. Do you guys want us to break live from the All-Star game in San Diego? You let us know. React to us, jaspyshobbyland@gmail.com or at jaspyshobbyland on Twitter. Let us know. Nick and I will drive down there with our hotspot. There's Terry Bradshaw, Redback. drive down there with a hotspot, just set up in a parking lot somewhere, and just break until we get kicked out. We'll go viral. Jordan Payton.
I call Salvador Perez a bum right to his face.
Wow. Brett Favre, legends, blackback. Nice far for the Packers. Cashy says yes. Damian Lillard fan says yes.
I just hate the Dodgers and the Royals. Luckily, there's not going to be many Dodgers.
Why do you
except Corey Seager? Except he's on my team, so I like him.
Why do you hate blue teams?
I'm not a huge fan of blue.
Wow, not a huge fan of the blue. All right.
I like the Giants. So the National League starting first baseman is Rizzo. That's obvious.
12 out of 25. Mark Tremura for the Packers and Cowboys. That's Tim Haynes. Very nice. Nice on-card auto, Bob Lilly. 2 out of 6. Nice legend there. Very, very cool. His buyback was from back in 2008.
Ben Zobrist. Ben Zobrist, Anthony Rizzo so far in the NL.
Oh, you want to start like Dan Murphy at like second base?
I know. Isn't he hitting like 3?
Yeah, I would take Dan Murphy over Ben Zobrist any day of the week.
Ben Zobrist is good.
I like Ben Zobrist, but I mean like...
Look at starting shortstop, Addison Russell. The whole infield is going to be...
Cubs.
Look at that.
Absolutely. Come on, and then Chris Bryant at third?
Yeah.
Oh, and then come on.
What's his name?
It's rigged. All this is rigged.
Dude, he's doing well. 48 RBIs for a shortstop. That's a lot. 10 homers. He's a stud.
He is playing well, actually, isn't he?
But, I mean, Trevor Story or Corey Seager? Look at Chris
Bryant. What's up, TJ? The other hit was a 10 out of 10, or out of 25, Mark Tremura.
Yeah. Chris Bryant's obvious. I
mean, and then just the that buyback auto was the autograph in there. One autograph on average. Yeah, Bush, people are saying yes to us breaking at the All-Star game, but like gorilla breaking, you know what I mean? We just go in there, and we're just like, it's just like YOLO breaking. It's YOLO breaks. We'll just go, and we'll just set up our equipment and our stuff, and we'll just break until they say, do you have a permit to do this? And we'll be like, no, and then they kick us out. YOLO breaking.
I'll call him a bummer.
It's like what do they call those when... Oh, a flash mob. You know how there's like flash mobs? Mm-hmm. Just like flash breaks. We'll just go, we'll just show up somewhere, and we'll just start breaking until people kick us out.
Is this a break, bro?
Yeah, it's just like, we'll tell the cops, it's just a break, man. What, you don't know what this is? Yeah, so like you don't want this... The cops are like, what is it? What are you doing? It's like, you don't know what this is? It's a new way to collect cards, bro. We need the swerve ball guy to like promote breaking in general. Did you hear about the new way to collect cards? This new awesome way to collect cards? You won't believe it.
I can't believe you didn't know who Billy Mays was.
He has a bar, doesn't he?
No.
You like that?
He died.
Is he asking you like that, or is he telling us you like that?
No, he's asking.
You so it's when he
he's
says
a bum too.
He Talk says, about a bum. "Hold on, you says you like that question mark, right?" But listen to him say it. Someone look this video up.
You don't know this guy? He died.
Know the OxyClean guy. Okay.
Yeah, he died.
Right, he's dead.
Kirk Cousins.
Well, is he saying you like that? Question mark? Or is he saying... But I think he says both. I think he asks first, you like that?
No.
And then he says, you like that. Period. I think that's what he's saying.
Next guy's MVP right there, the whole league.
Oh, God. See, that's how you know he's delusional. Amir Abdullah, Fear Amir, two-color jersey, 11 out of 25. Goes out to the Detroit Lions, going out to Akash with that one. There you go, Cashy.
Can't tell me Kirk Cousins is not a bum.
I think he says, you like that question mark, and then you like that period. I think he's asking if we like that, and then he's telling us we like that. All right, Damian Lillard fan has the link in there in the Twitch stream. Nice. Glossy, Don Majkowski. I don't know why I put Kirk Cousins aside right there, but there he is. Edion got an autograph already. I guess he could use more. The girls think Chris Bryant's dreamy. The girls and Nick Jaspi, apparently.
If I...
Yeah, if you swung that way?
Yeah.
That'd be your guy? All right, fair enough.
Switch hitter.
That's your man crush on Homo Island. Ashawn Robinson. Nice. Red back variation.
He's like a douchey look.
Scooby Wright. Red back variation. And a Seahawk blank back. Nice Jimmy Graham for the Seattle Seahawks. Ed Aarons with that. Those are the shorter of the prints. Second shortest print, I think.
Cespedes. What?
Tyrod Taylor, glossy. Did I miss a timeless tribute somewhere?
Why is Cespedes starting?
Because fans vote.
Yeah, but then the manager decides who starts, I think.
Where did Robert Condici go? 63/99. Cardinals?
Yeah.
Arizona Cardinals, Frank. With that one. There you go, Frank.
Dexter Fowler? What?
Why is Dexter Fowler in there?
They're all Cubs.
Dexter Fowler, what is this like?
Dodgers didn't get any All-Star.
Was this like 5 years ago?
They didn't get one All-Star.
What? Kershaw's not even in?
No, he's a bum.
Kershaw's not a bum.
He's a scrub. He'll never do anything.
Except for win Cy Young Awards.
People forget about him in 10 years.
People think that he's like...
Don't forget
stop.
About him.
Stop. Sonny Jurgensen for the Redskins. Stop. Wow. You heard it here first, folks. Clayton Kershaw, according to Nick Jaspi, straight, quote, straight up bum. End quote. React to us at Jaspi's Hobbyland on Twitter. Glossy, Robert Ndici again. Almost there. And Father's Day packs, folks. Are we opening the Father's Day packs, too?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
We'll just ship it to them?
Yeah.
We'll ship you the Father's Day packs. Deion Sanders, blackback. And that's that, folks. That's that. You like that? You like that. All right, here we go. We're going to see who gets... Father's Day packs. Top 10 gets Father's Day packs. Right there. Frank on top and Ron on the bottom. Let's put those names in there. Let's roll the dice again. 5 and a 4, 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Top 10? There we go. Right there. Those are your top 10. You guys are getting Father's Day packs. Is anyone actually in the room? Maybe I'll open one for you. No, I don't think anyone is here in the room. All right. Well, there you go. You guys won Father's Day packs. Top 10. Michael Koster, Will Comstock. That's Bulldog fan. Ashlyn, Chris, Frank, Ed Aarons, Will. Will again. You got two. Tim Haynes, Ed Aarons. Two packs. For Ed and Bulldog fan. And Ross Reed. So there you go, folks. Oh, open yours? Fast Frank? Sure. Why not? Why not? I'll open one. Oh, Bulldog fans here, too. I'll open yours, too. All right, look at this. You guys get the advantage of getting the stuff right on the top right here. Sleeve up the hits that came out of that box. It's Kirk Cousins. All right, so these are your winners right there. Frank is here, so actually we'll go with Will's too, because Will is a little bit higher on the list. So we'll give Will these two right here, right off the top of the stack. Jason Witten, Elements, and nice Porzingis, 528 out of 599. Could be a little something, Bulldog fan. Never know. They are special Father's Day packs. And Will's other pack, good luck. Paul Goldschmidt and Stephen Piscotty autograph. Nice one, Bulldog fan. There you go. Great to get an auto out of these Father's Day silver packs. Nice, Will. There it is. And Frank is the only other person here in this room right here. So, Frank, here's your pack. Paul George, and nice Mariota jersey. Look at that, Frank. Nice Mariota jersey. Yeah, 1 through 10. 1 through 10. There you go. These are the people that are in the room. Everybody else will go ahead and ship you a Father's Day pack that you can open on your... Oh, Ed is here. Ed's here. EWA 55, you're 6 and 9. That's good. That's actually in order. Oh, Chris Orlando. Everyone's here. Everyone wants them open. All right. Actually, we'll try to go in order as much as possible. Chris Orlando is here. So we'll get his first, and then Ed will do your two right here. So there's Chris Orlando's. You get a Tom Brady and a Cam Newton. There you go. And Ed, EWA 55, you're up next. Let me just put these aside here. And Ed, you get two. Oh, Chris Orlando. Thank you very much, Chris. And Ed, you get the next two. Everyone else, get it sent to you. Mariota was not numbered. But since these are pretty rare anyway. Oh, Ed, look at this. You got a Bridgewater, and then, nice, 47 out of 50, Dez Bryant. Nice Dez Bryant, nice low number. And the second pack. Bautista, and nice Jameis Winston, EWA 55, 5 out of 25, cracked ice, Jameis Winston. All right, so nice couple packs right there. And that's it, folks. Thanks very much, everyone. That was, the rest of you guys will be shipping your Father's Day packs to you, so you guys can open them up on your own. So there you go, folks. Thanks very much, everybody. Now, this is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.